Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2022 Pacesetter Review. At this time, please silence your mobile devices and be aware that no texting, flash photography, or video is permitted during the performance. Please be aware that this performance contains haze and strobing lighting effects. If you must exit the auditorium during the show, please be courteous and only exit between numbers or during videos. Use the second floor landing doors only. Restrooms are located outside the second floor door to your right. The Pacesetters and their guest performers are so excited you are here to join us. Thank you for being here tonight for the 2022 Pacesetter Review. Is it that outfit you will never forget on the red carpet? A moment that you and your friends laugh about forever as the moment you will never forget? Or is it the songs and singers that have spanned the decades? Singers that are so widely known by their fashions, their styles, and their melodies that just a simple hum of the music takes you to the first time you heard the tune. Elton John's I'm Still Standing was written in the 1980s to show his audience that the oversized glasses and fantastic suit-wearing star would not be taken down by the post-rock genre of music hitting the scenes. This song was made popular once again in the movie Sing and brought this iconic song to the younger generation. We know that both older and younger generations alike won't forget the iconic opening number of the 2021-2022 J.J. Pierce Pacesetter Review.
Like a winter freeze, it's just like ice. And there's a cold, lonely light that shines from you.
Disney and their movies beginning in 1928 with the movie Steamboat Willie. Walt Disney and the Disney iconic movies were born. Spanning generations and avenues from animation to live action, Disney movies are a staple in most moviegoing history. From the first princess movie brought to the big screen with Snow White, and then in 1991, we were introduced to a brave and powerful young girl named Belle, who did anything to protect her father, even stay in a castle with a beast and some enchanted objects. In fact, the story of Beauty and the Beast is so iconic, it has three movies, one musical, one play, and a TV series. We welcome our next group of future icons to the stage with our kindergarten dance workshop participants with Be Our Guest.
Be our guest, be our guest, put ourselves to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we'll provide the rest. Soup to shore, hot or dove, why we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance and then you'll be our guest. We are guests, be our guest.
Mariah Carey has been called a pop icon and labeled a diva by the media since she burst onto the scene. Well known for her vocal styles, fashion trends, movie acting, and all-around star persona, Mariah Carey is a true star. She is considered one of the greatest vocalists of all time. Best known for her stellar vocal riffs and stunning notes, Mariah Carey will transform you into another place and time. Covering another iconic band's already famous song, Mariah always finds a way to put her own spin and make it her own, just like our incredible officers making this year their very own and holding on to each moment with open arms.
How could our love be so blind?
Being iconic means paving the way and being brave enough to start something new. Under the direction of assistant pacesetter director Maddie Cothran, the Pierce Ballet Folklorico Group pays tribute to the styles and music of the Hispanic heritage. Open to any Pierce students, these talented dancers train during school in styles that date back in history and will be sure to bring a smile to your face. Welcome to the stage, the J.J. Pierce Ballet Folklorico Group. High School Musical, a concept so iconic it truly became its own entity. Loosely based on the Shakespeare play Romeo and Juliet, High School Musical took on a life of its own. Knocking down stereotypes, this Disney movie became the highest-grossing original movie that Disney has ever written. Knowing these second and third grade dance workshop participants are all in this together, we can't wait to see these icons bop all the way to the top. Disney and their movies beginning in 1928 with the movie Steamboat Willie. Walt Disney and the Disney iconic movies were born. Spanning generations and avenues from animation to live action, Disney movies are a staple in most moviegoing history. Loosely based on some classics from the 1960s like Beach Blanket Bingo with the Disney icon herself, Annette Funicello, Teen Beach Movie pays homage to the movies that springboarded Disney Pictures onto the scene. Singing, dancing, location, costumes, and more, Teen Beach Movie is a true icon for our next group of fun-loving girls, our first grade dance workshop participants. We look forward to seeing these little superstars again on this stage for years to come.
Steady, so lick back, hair, man, things are getting heavy, you're cruising.
When you are so iconic that you have a stage musical created only moments after the movie musical is made, you know you are in for a hit. Once the movie musical Descendants hit the small screen, Disney got to work. With three sequels, a stage musical, and a plethora of clothing, costumes, props, and more, to purchase the Descendants series is a modern-day iconic series that you won't soon forget. Just like these dance workshop 4th through 6th grade participants dancing to What's My Name.
This is all hands on deck. Calling out the lost boys and girls, I'm getting tired of the disrespect. We won't stop till we rule the world. It's our time, we are next. Our sails about to be set. They ain't seen nothing yet. Tell them who's in charge so they don't forget. What's my name? What's my name? Say it louder. What's my name? What's my name? Feel the power. No one's gonna stop us. Soon the world will be ours. What's my name? What's my name? What's it? What's it? Say it loud. I'm the queen of this town. I call the shots, you know who I am. I don't need to win no fake crown. Stand up to me, you don't stand a chance. It's our time, we are next. My crew's as real as it gets. The worst are now the best. And leaving us here will be the last regret. What's my name? What's my name? Say it louder. What's my name? What's my name?
Stacey Ann Ferguson, Fergie Dummel, or the name she is more known by, Fergie Ferg, has been on the scene since 1984, when she starred in the hit television series Kids Incorporated. With a then unknown Mario Lopez, Jennifer Love Hewitt, and dance choreographer Brian Friedman. Spanning her career from group to solo star, movies, fashion, and more, Fergie kicked her way to the icon status and never looked back. Jump kicking their way into your special moments, the Express Kick Line wants you to know a little party never killed nobody.
Party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed.
My Heart Will Go On is arguably one of the most recognizable songs of our generation. Made popular by the Canadian singer and songwriter, the incomparable Celine Dion. What you might not know is that this song was originally intended to be sung by Norwegian soprano Sissel Schuschebø. Ultimately, it was determined that Celine's vocal styles were better suited for the song, and the rest is iconic movie title song history. Most say the song is to assure the fans that Rose knows in her heart that she will see Jack someday again. While the final song plays and the memories of Jack and Rose run through your head, this might be the perfect time to have this argument. Was there actually enough room on that door for both Jack and Rose to survive? If you want to talk about iconic, this debate is one for the ages. It has been proven that while her heart will go on, Jack could have gone on with her. But don't take our word for it. Even the Mythbusters proved this iconic scene busted. We Know Your Heart will go on and on for our next performer, Forte member Claire Spradley.
Oh,
You know we love a Texas girl, and this next icon hails from Houston, Texas, starting her rise to fame in the all-girl group with her sister. This queen later took on the moniker of Queen Bee. That's right, all hail Beyoncé. While you might know Beyoncé from Destiny's Child and her solo albums, did you know that she started a little-known group called Girl Time? At just 8 years old, Beyoncé was discovered and competed around Houston with the group trying to win stardom and fame. When Girl Time didn't find the success it was hoping for, Beyoncé's father quit his job to manage the performing group, and the rest is history. Now topping the charts as a singer, songwriter, fashionista, wife, and mother to a future icon. Just like our next team lyrical, Beyoncé is definitely here to stay. Dolly Parton, Kenny Rogers, Patsy Cline, Hank Williams, both senior and junior, what do all these names have in common? If you said country music, you guessed right. Commonly known as honky-tonk, country music began with a simple form of folk lyrics that used banjos, guitars, and harmonicas. During the 1940s, this form of honky-tonk music gained more mainstream popularity until it became a full worldwide phenomenon with singers like George Strait, Garth Brooks, and Alan Jackson selling out stadiums around the country. With all this talk about country and honky-tonk, you would think that country music dancing, line dancing, and more would have originated right here in the States, right? Wrong. The primary influence of what we now call country or country western dance comes from Europe. Settlers from England, Scotland, and Ireland brought forms of dance from the countryside festivals, as well as more courtly dances, such as the pavane. History tells us that cowboys loved to dance so much that when they came back from long trail rides, they would skip bathing and head right for the dance halls. We might suggest never skipping on the bathing, but we know these pure stampede members are ready to throw a little boot scootin' boogie our way and show us how iconic this country dancing can really be. We'll be right back.
It's a sky. Parking lot looks like a field growing pickup trucks. People come from miles around just to get a little unwound. I wanna drink a little, dance a little, line them Lone Stars up. In neon lights shining bright as diamonds. Boots and hats and pearl snaps wall to wall. Fiddle singing and cowgirls swinging keep me coming through them doors. For long neck bottles and honky tonk cardboard floors.
Chris Helling, and this is Jack Donkey. Welcome to the human race.
And find I'm a number one, top of the list.
Throwing a lot of darts, and I hit a lot of bullseyes. This one's the most special of them all.
A number one.
Yeah!
It's up to you, New York.
Trivia with consequences.
Your first question. What is Miss Hightower's first name?
Katie. Oh! Oh! Oh my goodness!
Trivia with consequences. Laura. What was the name of the base setter captain from 1992 to 1994?
Caleb Wisner.
Hey, wait.
Thank you. What pace setter has a birthday on March 19th?
Allie!
It's Katie Lassiter.
It's snowing.
Yeah?
It's snowing.
That's it.
I think flour is good for your face.
Helpful heaping.
Alex.
Yeah.
Name a pace setter rookie.
Haley Roseberry.
Alex, who is your favorite pace setter on the team?
Liv. Yes.
Alex.
Yes.
Chris, you okay?
Yeah, we're good.
When he wrote Drowning Shadows, Sam Smith said it was his saddest song ever. In fact, the original track he felt would never be played on radio because it just didn't have that commercial feel. He wrote the track before he penned Stay With Me. Sam's lyrics hone in on the feeling of pressure to conform, of acting or feeling a certain way, singing, "Am I wrong to give in to the pressure?" The haunting lyrics of the song might not be the same exact story for everyone, but at the heart of the lyrics is the question of inner struggles and the philosophical, iconic fork in the road. What road do you take, and why do you choose? While we know that not every road has been an easy choice for our next performers, we know that when you have good friends to help carry you through, each choice and fork in the road is much easier to decide. The great poet Robert Frost said, "Two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less traveled by. And that has made all the difference." Creating individuality, friendship, and making a difference for us tonight, and coming out of the shadows, our elite dance team with Drowning Shadows.
Somebody who is good for me. I'm so tired of all this searching.
Settle down, please. Thank you. Thank you. Good morning, class. My name is Mr. Bedwetter. I will be all substitute teacher today. Thank you. Thank you. I know. I get it a lot. I will be subbing for Mrs. Lowtower today. I'm going to start off class by taking attendance. Thank you. First up, we have a cinnamon cheese. Cinnamon cheese. Are you here?
What?
Oh, thank you, cinnamon. Okay. I'll see you next class. Let's see. Next up, I believe this says we have a Say more butts, are you here?
I see more butts. My name is Seymour.
Thank you, butts. Thank you. Next up, we have...
I'm here!
And who are you coming into my class like this, young man?
Mason.
Just Mason?
Yeah.
And why are you late to my class today, Mason?
I couldn't find my keys at Oliver's house.
Well, if you can go find your seat, Mason.
Okay.
Next up.
I have a note for Amanda Hug and Kiss.
For who?
I need Amanda Hug and Kiss.
Amanda Hug and Kiss.
Me too.
Don't we all, Sonny? Don't we all? Next up. It says we have Boomer here today. Boomer, are you here?
Actually, it's pronounced Karen.
Okay, boomer. Next up, it says we have Sad Man. Sad Man, are you here today, Sad Man?
Yep, that's me.
Thank you, Sad Man. Hope you have a good day, Mel. Next up, Sunshine. Sunshine, are you in the room today? Sunshine?
That is me. I am here.
Thank you, Sonny. I always love those demonstrations. Next up, Jesus. Are you here today? Jesus? Oh,
I am Jesus.
Okay, thank you, Jesus. Next up.
No, no. I am Jesus.
Mazel tov.
Shalom, Jesus. Shalom. Next up. Okay, I think I got this one. Let's see. I've seen him on TV before. Tiger Woods, are you here?
Present!
Nice shot.
Next up. Okay, now that we have attendance taken, I'm going to start class by doing homework checks.
Ugh.
Oh, I know.
Mr. Bedwetter, Mr. Beasley ate my homework again. I need to go post about it on Facebook.
Okay, that's all the time we have today.
Virtual learning style.
Good morning, class. Good morning. Everyone, please turn your cameras on and unmute yourself. I'm going to start off by taking
your mic's on mute.
Can't hear you.
Can't hear you.
You're on mute.
What?
You're on mute.
I can't hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Nope. No.
How about now?
No.
How about now?
There you go.
Yeah, we got you.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, class. Okay, like I said, we're going to start off by taking attendance today. Let's see. First up, it says, let's see, the screen says, loading, dot, dot, dot. Loading, are you here?
What? That's my preferred name.
Thank you, loading. Okay. Next up, oh, real funny, okay. Please put your real name that is in focus on the screen, Mr. Seymour Butts. Seymour Butts. Hello, you there? Seymour Butts.
His mic's not working.
Oh, I got you. I got your present, Seymour. Next up, we have a, let's see. We have a Sunshine in here? Sunshine, are you here?
I think he's frozen.
Sunshine.
Yeah, his internet's not working.
Oh, okay. Hopefully he'll be back with us in a minute. Okay, next up.
Oh, no. Hey, I'm here. I'm sorry I'm late. I gotta go, though.
You just joined the class.
Yeah, my name's Mason. Just call me President.
Yep.
My fish drowned.
Oh!
Sonny?
Sonny, you here? Sonny?
I think he's still frozen.
Okay, he's still frozen. Anyways, hey, moving on. Let's see.
Mr. Bedwetter, can you assign Amanda to my breakout room?
Who?
Listen, I really, really need a man to hug and kiss right now.
No.
You know, I don't always understand you, but sure.
No.
Sure.
Just kidding, I'm not.
Okay, next up.
Here.
Sonny. Sonny, you here? Sonny? No. Okay.
Hold on one!
Moving on. Let's see. It says we have a boomer in the class today. Boomer, you here?
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Hey, Boomer.
It's on.
Boomer, I heard you the first time. Hey,
can you hear me?
First time. Yep.
Can you hear me?
Uh-huh. Yep.
Can you hear me?
Yep. Uh-huh.
Oh, okay. It's like a message. Actually, it's pronounced Karen.
Okay, Boomer.
God, I hate this class.
Me too. Let's see. Next up, Sad Man. Are you here today? Sad Man?
Right here.
Sad Man, what did I tell you about taking class from your bed? Please sit up and put a shirt on.
Don't care.
Gosh. Next up, okay. Jesus. Jesus, are you here?
I am Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Next up, it's...
No, I am Jesus.
Mazel tov.
Sonny.
Sunshine.
Shalom, Jesus. Shalom. Next up. Tiger, what did I tell you about taking class from the golf course?
It's the Masters.
That's
shot.
Okay, I give up. Y'all are way too much. Just go home. I'll turn your computer
off. Mr. Badwater, I need to leave. My Uber Eats driver is here with lunch, but I'm not gonna tip him because he was 5 seconds late.
Yeah, actually, I gotta go too.
I gotta practice more for the Masters.
Yeah, I'm
not feeling this fast anymore.
I got stuff to do.
So that's how I solved world hunger. You know, that was a really good idea, but you were cutting out at the beginning. Can you just repeat the beginning and then, like, the middle and the end, too? Just go ahead and repeat it all for me. What? You back? Okay. Anyways.
I got it. Nate.
Oh! Pace setter. Good morning, Pacers! My name is Miss Hightower. Please get in your squad lines!
Yes, ma'am.
First up, where is Lillian?
What?
Demerit!
Do I have any escorts?
Your mom's an escort.
Demerit! Yes, I am here.
Please get all the other escorts. I need them to carry everything.
Sure.
Madison! What happened this time?
Sorry, I was in the hospital.
Madison!
I stubbed my toe.
Demerit!
Have a note for Addison Lily.
She was at band.
Demerit!
Where is Miss Catherine?
Sorry, Hightower, I was filming.
Where is sweet Georgia?
Yep.
Thank you. Where is my Allie Boo?
Allie is here. I love my red hat.
Thank you, Allie. Where is Issa?
No, I am Jesus.
Thank you, Issa. Next up.
And I'm Tiger Woods.
He's Tiger Woods.
I play golf.
He plays golf.
Thank you, Tiger. Now that we have attendance taken, we are going to collect nice cards. Where are your nice cards, Liv?
Sorry, Miss Hightower. A new girl ate my nice cards. Every single one.
Demerit, 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 demerit.
P3F, PS2A, Pacers, woo woo!
The self-proclaimed piano man, Billy Joel has had a career that began in the 1970s, and his superstar status remains to this day. Growing up in Oyster Bay, New Jersey, Joel used the stories of his life to carve out his very own story-driven songs. In fact, one of Billy Joel's songs was the inspiration of a full musical, Movin' Out. This musical was conceived and created by the choreographer Twyla Tharp. The musical tells the story of teenagers from Joel's hometown and their experiences in the 60s and the Vietnam War. This jukebox musical broke from the normal avenue of storytelling in a musical and told the story through dance. The band was suspended above the stage as the story played out in a rock ballet style. While the song Vienna Waits for You did not find its way into the musical, It has been featured in many movies, including 13 Going on 30. Since the song is a metaphor for not worrying about getting old, but embracing the opportunity to be peaceful and learn to be grateful for the times you have had. We think this is an iconic song for Senior First Lieutenant Georgia Micknell. Georgia, we will miss you when you graduate and hope that you will never fear the future. Embrace the opportunities ahead and remember that we are forever grateful and proud of you.
Tell me, why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey, you got your passion, you got your pride, but don't you know that only fools are satisfied? Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Take the phone off the hook and disappear for a while. It's all right, you can't afford to lose a day or two. Ooh. When will you realize Vienna waits for you?
First, it was a movie, then a stage musical, and recently, a movie musical. It seems like this is all 6 degrees of Kevin Bacon. You know that game, right? Created by a group of college students in the early 90s, it is said that everyone in Hollywood or every movie role was only 6 degrees from Kevin Bacon. Not one to rest on his laurels, Kevin began his own charity called 6 Degrees, in which he helps everyone be the hero of their own local charity. So let's hear it for the boy, Kevin Bacon, the 6 Degrees of Kevin Bacon, and the iconic production of Footloose. Welcome the Pacesetters of the Week and their male partners. Everybody cut Footloose.
Every dime, but he loves me, loves me, loves me. We always have.
Swift jumped onto the scene as a country singer, and her stardom proved she could appeal to everyone. After her current release of the Taylor's Way album, most people probably feel like Taylor's life is an open book. But here are a few facts you might not know. Taylor grew up on a Christmas tree farm. Her grandmother was a professional opera singer, and she had dreams of being a Broadway star. Despite her pop icon status, she never found success in the Big Apple. The final fact isn't a secret to most, but Taylor is fiercely loyal. Her squad is everything to her, and friends are her life. She lifts up her friends and celebrates their successes even more than her own. We know a group of girls like that, our Pacesetter officers. Celebrations, friendships, stories, and successes. These girls are always there for each other, and they will always do it the officer way.
I never trust a narcissist, but they love me. So I play them like a violin, and I make it look oh so easy. Cause for every lie I tell them, they tell me three. This is how the world works, now all he thinks about is me. I can feel the flames on my skin, crimson red paint on my lips. If a man talks, then I owe him nothing. I don't regret it one bit, cause he had it coming. They say I did something bad, and why does it feel so good? They say I did something bad, and why does it feel so good? Most fun I ever had, and I do it over and over and over again. If I could, it just felt so good. It just felt so good.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting your 2022 Senior Pacesetters. Miss Addison Marie Willey. Addison is a third-year member. She plans on attending Oklahoma State University, where she will major in education. Miss Addison Marie Willey. Miss Madison Lane West. Madison is a third-year member. She plans on attending Oklahoma State University, where she will major in sports media. Miss Madison Lane West. Miss Isabella Patricia Stoll. Isabella is a third-year member and currently serves on the Pacesetter Social Committee. She plans on attending the University of Arkansas, where she will major in biology. Miss Isabella Patricia Stoll. Miss Emma Grace Roth. Emma Grace is a third-year member. She plans on attending the University of Hawaii or Pennsylvania State University, where she will major in nursing. Miss Emma Grace Roth. Miss Olivia Kate Patty. Olivia is a third-year member and currently serves on the Pacesetter Social Committee. She plans on attending Oklahoma State University, where she will major in marketing communications management. Miss Olivia Kate Patty. Miss Katie Ann Lassiter. Katie is a third-year member. She plans on attending the University of Missouri, where she will major in biology. Miss Katie Ann Lassiter. Miss Lillian Avery Klein. Lillian is a third-year member and currently serves on the Pacesetter Social Committee. She plans on attending the University of Oklahoma, where she will major in biology. Miss Lillian Avery Klein. Miss Faith Ashton France. Faith is a third-year member. She plans on attending Oklahoma State University, where she will major in communications. Miss Faith Ashton France. Miss Ellington Ann Kamick. Ellie is a third-year member and currently serves on the Pacesetter Social Committee. She plans on attending the University of Arkansas, where she will major in education. Miss Ellington Ann Kamick. Miss Georgia McFarlane McNow. Georgia is a third-year member and currently serves as first lieutenant. She plans on attending Southwestern University, where she will major in clinical psychiatry. Miss Georgia McFarlane McNow. Miss Alexa Elizabeth Jones. Allie is a third-year member and currently serves as captain. She plans on attending the University of Oklahoma, where she will major in broadcast journalism. Miss Alexa Elizabeth Jones. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2022 seniors.
Hi, my name is Allie Jones, and I'd like to thank you for coming out to the show, and I hope you're enjoying it so far. Each year, we are honored to present the Miss Pacesetter Award, awarded to the model senior who exemplifies what it means to be a pacesetter. This year, I am honored to present the award to Miss Isabella Stoll. I would like to now welcome Mr. and Mrs. Walborn to the stage.
Good evening, Pacesetter parents, friends, and guests. My name is Jim Welborn, and this is my wife, Darlene, and we are honored tonight to present the Laura Michelle Welborn Memorial Scholarship. Laura was the captain of the Pacesetters in 1994, 1995. She was tragically killed in an alcohol-related automobile accident homecoming night of that year. Laura's life was full of love for God, family, and friends. Her life demonstrated appreciation, leadership, courage, and unending talent. The recipient has been chosen for these reasons: high standard of morality,
comprehension of responsibilities, passion for life, and the lives of others. An incredible talent. This year's recipient goes to Allie Jones.
I'd like to ask everyone in this audience to make wise choices when it comes to drinking and driving, in memory of our daughter, Laura. Thank you. We will now take a 10-minute intermission. Thank you.
Sequins, sparkle, palms, and the vocal stylings of Rihanna. That sounds like the perfect opening of Act Two for our iconic review. Palm dancing originated in 1965 and was born out of the cheerleading style of dance. But palm quickly ventured away from cheer and right into dance studios across America. You would have to look long and hard to find a local dance studio that doesn't offer a palm jazz class for ages 5 and up. The original word for pom-poms was pon-pon, based on the top of French hats. It only seems fitting that the French Barbados-born Rihanna, who has had quite a transformation out of other well-known venues, she won a vocal contest in high school, singing a song by Mariah Carey. She learned to drop and pop as a military cadet under the leadership of another R&B singer, Chantel. Dancing their team palm dance to the iconic sounds of Rihanna, welcome back to the stage, the Pierce Pacesetters. Known to most as the Queen of Soul, Aretha Franklin. Aretha did it all, from singing and songwriting to her incredible piano skills, acting, and as always, standing up for the rights of others with her activism. Many don't know, however, that Aretha taught herself to sing and play the piano, and she could not read music. She was once asked what her biggest regret in life was, and she responded by saying, "Never getting accepted into Juilliard." Despite giving us such hits as Think and Natural Woman, this superstar icon was always longing to make herself strong and better at her craft. We know this next group of performers are pacesetter rookies. Understand that they need to keep training to make themselves even more successful, and we can't wait to see the future with them. Here are our Pacesetter rookies with the one little word that spells out Aretha Franklin. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Doesn't love the Queen. A true icon in her country and around the globe, the British royalty has always been something of a mystery to us Americans. From crowns and changing of the guards, what are they wearing and who are they greeting, it's no wonder that the Pacesetter daddy-daughter dance chose to honor this Queen Mum, who... Wait, this isn't right. Hold on. Not that queen. This queen, the Queen of Rock. A British fusion band that has rocked our lives since the 1970s. This group has inspired iconic fashions, movies, and more. While there will be a changing of the guard soon from senior high school girls to freshman college students, these dads and daughters are going to rock you together on the stage and show you that they are the champions.
Another one bites the dust. Don't stop me now.
It's written in the Guinness Book of World Records that this icon is the world's most successful female recording artist of all time, selling almost 200 million records worldwide. However, many people might not know that this star didn't start out as a singer. She wanted to express herself, and she tried to make it in New York as a dancer. It's funny to imagine she couldn't get into the Grove as a dancer. Since today, this lucky star has achieved all of the following: Golden Globe winning actress, multiple Grammys, a successful author, fashion designer, and mega superstar. Who's the girl, you are wondering? Of course, it's the Vogue queen herself, Madonna. We know these sophomores and juniors will strike a pose of their own, dancing to the iconic 1980s hit, Material Girl. Born into a family that is not so secretly known as theater royalty, his father produced a few shows like La La Land and Wicked. This Broadway star was no stranger to the stage. Even though he grew up on the West Coast, Ben Platt grew up singing and dancing with his brothers and sisters. Gaining mainstream fame in the movie Pitch Perfect, Ben won the hearts of the Tonys when he played the title role of Evan Hansen in Dear Evan Hansen, winning a Best Actor Tony Award. Ben has created an iconic name for himself on the big screen, TV shows, and the stage. No matter what role you see him in, Ben Platt has the iconic smile, and you can see that his kindness carries him through in all that he does. As we welcome the senior pacesetters to the stage, we remind them that when you're younger, all you want to do is be older. But when you're older, you'll only wish for time to turn around. We are so very proud of these 11 young ladies. Enjoy these final moments on stage with each other. Here they are, the class of 2022, dancing to Older.
I was walking down 57th Street towards Park with the same old song in my same old heart, making plans I'm gonna do when I get older. Past a gray-haired man and I found his eyes. It's like he knew my thoughts and he read my mind, saying life is gonna find you when it's supposed to. Felt my feet stop short and I turned my head, tried to lean into every word he said. Then he said, when you are young, you wish you're older. Then when you're older, you wish for time to turn around. Don't let your wonder turn into closure. When you get older.
Ray Charles pioneered the genre of music known as soul, mixing blues and jazz, and he later helped drive country and pop music to popularity. When he was a young boy, Ray lost his vision due to glaucoma, and his mother, despite little means, found a school for the blind that would accept him and give him a strong education. It was at this school that Charles was introduced to music, and the rest was history. Just finishing an iconic production of their own, the J.J. Pierce Forte Group is full of some elite and iconic vocalists. Our next guest is a name you won't want to forget, and she is already paving the way for a solo vocal career of her own, and has been performing solo shows since she was a little girl. Not only that, but Abby can play about 100 instruments. We could name them all, but the show is only 2 hours long, and we wouldn't want to embarrass her by listing all her many talents. Welcome to the stage, Abby Parker, singing Hit the Road, Jack.
Come back no more. Why'd you say hit the road?
Hip-hop is a fusion genre, and although it originated on the street among individuals without professional training, but rather a natural instinct for movement and rhythm, classically trained dancers created the competitive form of hip-hop we know today. Through a fusion of movements like popping and locking with elements of jazz, tap, African dance, and even swing to create a truly unique studio style. Today, hip-hop can be found on TV shows and movies like the Step Up franchise, dance competitions, both professional and amateur, and even Broadway shows. A little-known Broadway musical called Hamilton won multiple Tony Awards for its hip-hop style music. The symmetry between hip-hop music artists and hip-hop choreographers is a stunning art form that brings the iconic movements that pay homage to so many great moments in our dance history. We welcome our elite hip-hop team to demonstrate their iconic hip-hop style.
So she jumped in front of me. Little Sally Walker walking down the street. She didn't know what to do, so she jumped in front of me. I said, go on, girl, do your thing, do your thing, do your thing. Go on, girl, do your thing, do your thing, stop. Go on, girl, do your thing, do your thing, do your thing. Go on, girl, do your thing, do your thing, drop.
One of the toughest and most iconic sports around. A sport with a mixture of art and athleticism. You have to be both mentally and physically fit to be successful, and those cheer costumes and their transformation from knee-length skirts to bling and glitter is nothing short of legendary. The NCAA, or National Cheerleader Association, was founded right here in Dallas by SMU cheerleader Lawrence Herky Herkimer. Plus, you would have to be living under a rock if you haven't seen or heard about the Netflix original series Cheer that is based on a junior college cheer team from right here in Texas. But even with all that, you don't think cheerleading is iconic enough? Here is a list of some of the most famous stars that began as cheerleaders. Blake Lively, Miley Cyrus, Samuel L. Jackson revealed he was a cheerleader in college to meet girls. George Bush was a head cheerleader, and Aaron Spelling cheered at SMU. And of course, Ronald Reagan. Joining the ranks of that list, and many, many more, our Pierce cheerleading squad is sure to give you some memory-making moves.
Smoke it if you got it.
talented, beautiful, philanthropic, always training, strong leader, stunning actress, a dancing queen, selfless and putting others before herself, fearless and fiercely loyal. All these words have been used to describe this next iconic star. And while Christina Aguilera might be known on a more international level, we know that senior captain Allie Jones is a local icon in her own right. Giving of herself and 100% to any organization she is involved in. Pacesetters, SOS, Lifeguards, Young Life, Theater, National Charity League, juggling it all and keeping that beautiful Allie Jones smile on her face. They say little girls with dreams become women with vision. As we know, Allie has dreamed of this moment, dancing her final solo as the Pacesetter captain. We are so excited to see the future vision for this stunning girl, who is a role model for so many. Allie, thank you for all you have done for the Pacesetters, your team, and your directors. We hope that you will always dance a dance so incredibly beautiful that you will make someone smile. And if possible, change the world. The world is ready for you, Allie. We love you.
The world seems so cold when I face so much on the moon, and I wonder just where I fit in. Hold the vision alive in my head. Oh yes, I will be strong on my own. I will see through the rain. I will find my way. I will keep on traveling the road till I finally reach my dream. Till I'm living. My destiny, oh, it comforts me, it keeps me alive each day of my life. Always guiding me, providing me with the hope I desperately need. When I gotta believe there's something out there meant for me, oh, I get on my knees and I will receive the courage to grow.
A farmer I would be. Gil, Bessie, Gil, the baby's gotta live. Gil, Bessie, Gil, the baby's gotta live.
If I were not a pace setter, this is what I'd be. If I were not a pace setter.
A Red Raider I would be. Scoring 800 on my SAT, land of tumbleweeds is all I see. Scoring 800 on my SAT, land of tumbleweeds is all I see. Scoring 800 on my SAT, land of tumbleweeds is all I see. Scoring 800 on my SAT, land of tumbleweeds is all I see.
If I were not a pace setter, this is what I'd be. If I were not a pace setter.
All right, Coach David Collins, I would be. Come on, boys, let's play all right.
Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Score. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight.
If I were not a pace setter, this is what I'd be. If I were not a pace setter.
A post I would be. Post.
Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight.
Score.
Come on, boys, let's play
all
right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play
all
right. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Come on, boys, let's play all right.
If I were not a pace setter, this is what I'd be. If I were not a pace setter.
A pace setter mom, I would be. Starbucks, yoga pants, I wanna see my baby dance. Starbucks, yoga pants, I wanna see my baby dance. Starbucks, yoga pants, I wanna see my baby dance. Starbucks, yoga pants, I wanna see my baby dance.
Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right.
If I were not a pace setter, this is what I'd be. If I were not a pace setter.
A little teapot, I'd be. Ooh wee, somebody spilled me. Ooh wee, somebody spilled me. Ooh. Starbucks, yoga pants, I wanna see my baby dance. Starbucks, yoga pants, I wanna see my baby dance.
Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight.
Score 800 on my SAT. Lana Tomlins is all I see.
Come on,
score 800 on my SAT. Lana Tomlins is all I see.
Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Lana Tomlins
is all I see.
If I were not a pace setter, this is what I'd be. If I were not a pace setter.
A J.J. Pierce cheerleader I would be. Ooh, my spandex are really tight. Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight. Ooh, my spandex are really tight. Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight. Ooh, my spandex are really tight. Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight. Ooh, my spandex are really tight. Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight.
Starbucks, yoga pants, I wanna see my baby dance. Starbucks, yoga pants, I wanna see my baby dance.
Come on,
Mustangs,
let's fight tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight.
Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight. Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight. Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight. Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight.
Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight.
If I were not a pace setter, this is what I'd be. If I were not a pace setter,
I would still be a pace setter. Yes, ma'am. No, ma'am. Oh my gosh. Yes, ma'am. No, ma'am. Oh my gosh.
Ooh, my spandex are really tight. Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight. Ooh, my spandex are really tight. Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight. Ooh, my spandex are really tight. Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight. Ooh, my spandex are really tight.
Somebody
come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight.
Starbucks, yoga pants, I wanna see my baby.
Come on, Mustangs, let's fight tonight. Ooh, my spandex are really tight.
Come on, Mustangs,
let's fight tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight.
Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right.
Come on, boys, let's play all right.
Man, it really hurts in my pee.
Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight. Come on, boys, let's play all right. Please don't lose by 60 tonight.
Baby's gotta live.
Post.
Being compared to stars such as Etta James and Ella Fitzgerald, when Adele was first discovered, she thought she was being asked to be a talent scout. She was confused as to the fact that the record company wanted to sign her. For the older members of our audience, Adele's discovery was made from a friend's demo placed on MySpace. Adele has never been one to take the easy road. She demands perfection from herself and from those around her. She has refused to ever conform to the standards that the entertainment industry puts on their stars. Our Pacesetter officers are no strangers to demanding perfection of themselves and striving to make their team as strong and as perfect as they can. Being a leader is a challenge at any age, but being a leader to your peers takes a special kind of person. Someone that is kind and caring, but strong and thick-skinned. A person that will never ask anything of someone else that they wouldn't be willing to do themselves. A good leader will hold your hand when you are scared, give a hug when you're sad, and laugh with you in times of joy. A great female leader once said, "Fight for the things you care about, but do it in a way that will lead others to join you." And join them they did. This year, the officers led their team through an almost normal school year, filled with Friday night lights, team dinners, competitions, fun memories, and of course, the Pacesetter Review. Isar, Zoe, Amelia, Georgia, and Allie, thank you for this incredible year, and know that we will never forget you and what you have done for the Pacesetter team. Leadership is all about making others better as a result of your presence, and making sure that impact lasts in your absence. We will feel the absence of our senior officers, Georgia and Allie, next year, but we know this officer group's presence will last a lifetime. Dancing together one last time to Turning Tables, your Pacesetter officers.
Like Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing. Like I can fly and don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. Like making big mistakes. I feel like for the first time in a long time I am not afraid. I feel like a kid. Never thought it'd feel like this. Like when I close my eyes. Brand new. Ooh, 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 ooh.
iconic moments all night, it only seems fitting that our final extravaganza highlights the iconic Pierce Pacesetters. The Pacesetters have been an organization on campus for the past 52 years, and every part of the team has a history of its own, from their uniforms to the final moment of review. These moments in history signify the iconic status of our beloved drill team. Our final dance extravaganza was created by Dana Blair, the Rangerette director who is pretty iconic herself. And while the version you will see tonight was brought to Pierce in 1995 by former director and Rangerette Michelle Duval Summerall, and a few special moments created by our own iconic director Katie Hightower, this final dance has been in some style the last iconic thing you will see on the stage. So help us welcome to the stage for the final time, under the direction of Katie Hightower and Assistant Director Maddie Cothran, your 2021-2022 Pierce Precision Pacesetters.
We would now like to welcome our directors to the stage, Ms. Hightower and Ms. Cawthron.
Hi, thank you so much. I hope you've enjoyed the show so far, and I would like to welcome Mr. Thunder Miller to the stage. Tonight, we will also be honoring another scholarship recipient presented by Thunder's son, Tyler Miller, via video from New York City for the Lisa Owens Miller Memorial Scholarship.
Hey, Pacesetters, family, friends, and Pierce community. I so wish I could be there at the Pacesetter Review tonight, but instead, I'm coming at you from New York City. My name is Tyler Lane Miller. I'm a J.J. Pierce alum, class of 2008, former Pacesetter escort, as well as Pacesetter Review MC. But most importantly, I'm here tonight to honor a certain Pacesetter icon, my mother, Lisa Owens Miller, former Pacesetter director. My mom, Lisa Owens, graduated from Pierce in 1973 as a Pacesetter lieutenant and returned just a few years later, eager to make the Pacesetters as excellent as she knew they could be. From the late 70s through the 80s and into the 90s, the J.J. Pierce Pacesetters were a force to be reckoned with under my mom's direction. It was truly an extraordinary era for the Pacesetters. My mom passed away in 2017, and since then, my dad and I, Thunder Miller, former Pierce coach, have had the honor of awarding a scholarship in my mom's honor. My mom had a special gift for not only recognizing potential in others, but pulling that potential to the surface. Time spent with my mom was an invitation not only to be your very best self, but to step into your power. These qualities that she possessed were seen most clearly through her time spent with the Pacesetters and in each of Lisa's girls. So, without further ado, it is my distinct honor to award this year's 2022 Lisa Owens Miller Scholarship to a Pacesetter who has undoubtedly given her very best and her entire heart and soul to this program. Beloved by all, and just so happens to be the daughter of a former Lisa Owens Miller Pacesetter. That being said, this year's scholarship winner is your captain, Allie Jones. Congratulations, Allie, and congratulations, Pierce Pacesetters, on a truly iconic year.
I just have a few thank yous to give, and then we will be able to celebrate our wonderful Pacesetters with lots of pictures and big family hugs. I would like to say a special thank you to the Miller and Wellborn family. We appreciate your continued love and support year after year. We have some wonderful Tech students that have been working backstage, Hannah Taylor and Lily Beck. Our stunning lights by David Seitz, Matt Webb, and running the show the last two nights, Ryan Bradbury. Our fantastic sound by Tyler Payne and Ben Osa. A special thank you to all of our guest performances and their sponsors and the time and dedication they did to prepare their routines for this review. Our senior dads, what an honor it was to have you join the show this year. You all were the best. A special shout out to a mom who did it all this week, Carrie Coombs, for keeping the Pacesetters well taken care of and fed, as well as our beautiful lobby decorations. We appreciate your time. And thank you to our wonderful Booster Club who makes this all possible and provides the funds for us to be able to have the beautiful costumes and everything that the girls could need and dream of, and their fearless leader, President Laura Kamak. And last but certainly not least, our wonderful assistant, Miss Maddie Cawthron. How about another round of applause for our iconic 2021-2022 J.J. Pierce Pacesetters. I'm the director, Katie Hightower. Thank you and have a great night.
about the outcome of a step.